The man who revolutionized the spread offense in the state of Louisiana. Evangel legend Denny Duron didn't want to coach this year. But now he's back in charge of the program he founded. And it's all about getting things back to the fundamentals.
In order for us to accomplish what we needed to accomplish in a very short time, I just had to do what I had to do.
And what Denny Duron, one of the most legendary names in Louisiana high school football, had to do was make a change, releasing Garrett Kramer of his head coaching duties and stepping into the role himself.
He had never really been a head coach or a coordinator, and I really put him in a no-win situation.
Evangel in a no-win situation. The 0-4 start, the worst in program history. Now Duron's doing his best to bring the focus back to the basics.
We're back on task now and spending a lot more time in individual drills, working on the little things.
The Eagles have the nation's longest home district winning streak, 81 straight wins dating all the way back to 1991. But the Eagles are focused on more important things.
Streaks are always going to end. If we win, that would be nice, wonderful. We'd sure enjoy having a win, but we won't be just looking at that. We're going to be looking as to whether or not we were able to fundamentally improve this week.
Duron said he would reevaluate the head coaching position after the season. The Eagles are looking for their first win of the season when they host undefeated Northwood this Friday night.